The latest order from Governor Lee allows governing bodies to continue meeting online through January 20th. However, the first group in Madison County to return to in-person meetings will be the Madison County Commission. Last week, commissioners said they intend to return to live meetings Monday. Mayor Harris says provisions will be made for commissioners who still feel at risk.